Kill.
Security taken care of. I'm free to head upstairs. Peter Crisp, head of the Phylex Corporation, sits behind his desk, a crippled shell of a once able-bodied man. He's furious and shouting obscenities at me. But more importantly, there's no sign of my daughter. I've come so far, how could this be at that end? Did someone tip him off? There isn't time to consider anymore. The electric shock in my spine takes me to the floor faster than I can react. Phylex security swarms me and has me in cover. handcuffs and takes me to the precinct. Not before they deliver a few blows to my hide. Trial is short. My former police duty does little for my defense. Homicide, attempted kidnapping, trespassing. Just a few of the charges I'm facing. The judge drops the hammer and I get the maximum sentence. I'm sure Crisp's donations to his re-election campaign didn't help. Decades pass. Nobody visits. Yet every day I still appreciate my little girl. Just like I last remember. Bounding in my cell, happy as the day her mother and I were still together. But it never happens. I'm alone. In my cell. And this is how.